रानी लक्ष्मी भाई। लक्ष्मी भाई झांसी की रानी वॉज द क्वीन ऑफ मराठा प्रिंसली स्टेट ऑफ झांसी इन उत्तर प्रदेश। लक्ष्मी भाई एक्टिवली पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द 1857 रिबेलियन अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश कॉलोनियल गवर्नमेंट। रानी लक्ष्मी भाई वॉज बॉर्न एज मणिकर्णिका तांबे टू मोरोपन तांबे एंड भगीरथी सापरे। हर फादर वर्कड फॉर पेशवा बाजी राव द सेकेंड ऑफ बित्तौर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। Rani Lakshmibai was educated at home and could read and write. She was also trained for shooting, horsemanship, fencing and mallakamba. She had three horses, Sarangi, Pavan and Badal. In May 1842, Manikarnika was married to Gangadhar Rao Nevalkar, the Maharaja of Jhansi, and was later named as Lakshmibai as per the traditions. In 1851, Lakshmibai gave birth to her son Damodar Rao, who died after 4 months. The couple later adopted Gangadhar Rao's cousin, who was renamed Damodar Rao. The procedure of adoption was carried out in the presence of a British officer. A letter was handed to the officer from the Maharaja with the instructions that the adopted child should be given due respect and Jhansi should be given to Lakshmi Bai for her entire lifetime. However, after the death of Maharaja, the British East India Company applied the doctrine of lapse under the Governor General Lord Dalhousie. Under this policy, Damodar Rao's claim to the throne was rejected as he was adopted son of Maharaja and Rani. In 1854, Lakshmi Bai was given rupees 60,000 as annual pension and was asked to leave the palace. Beyond Jhansi's borders, a rebellion was brewing as the British imposed their social and Christian practices and banned our customs. The uprising spread from town to town, reaching Jhansi in June 1857. Many British officers were killed in the ensuing massacre by the rebels. The British turned on Lakshmi Bai, accusing her of conspiring with the rebels to seek revenge over their refusal to recognize her heir. Tensions escalated, and in early 1858, the British under Major General Sir Hugh Ross stormed Jhansi's fortress. As the town burned, the Queen escaped on horse Badal with her son Damodar strapped to her back. Her closest aide, Jalkari Bai, disguised herself as the Queen to distract the British and buy time for her to get away. Badal died, but the two of them survived. The British troops duly behaved murderously in Jhansi, with the death toll reaching as many as 5,000 people. Linking up with other rebel leaders, Lakshmi Bai occupied the town of Kalpi but could not hold it. Her forces then mounted a successful assault on the city fortress of Gwalior on May 30th. On June 16th, British army waged war on Gwalior. Though she fought bravely, but was shot from her horse and died of the wound. According to another tradition, Rani Lakshmi Bai, the Queen of Jhansi, dressed as a cavalry leader, was badly wounded. Not wishing the British to capture her body, she told a hermit to burn it. After her death, a few local people cremated her body. Rani Lakshmi Bai's Samadhi is in Phoolbagh Garden, Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh.